investigator Idate Chiyo. Few reports from Gōtsu, Iwami Province view that there is a high-level psychic disturbance coming from a small mountainous area east of the town. The source of the disturbance appears to be a localized anomaly, a swirling cloud vortex just above the area. Its thick tendrils blocking out the sun, casting everything below in a gray, foggy shroud. Preliminary investigations indicate that the appearance of this anomaly coincides with the strange going on within the Honidan family grounds a few weeks back. Townsfolk residing nearby have spotted people believed to be a part of the Honidan household leaving the Honidan mansion in small groups in the early hours of the morning, on horseback, encumbered with heavy bags and chests. After the departure stopped, the townsfolk started spotting ghostly apparitions wandering aimlessly within the Honidan family grounds, and hearing mournful cries and eerie wailing carrying across the air in the darkness of the night and in the gray pall of the day. I task you, Investigator Idate Chiyo, with investigating the source of the psychic disturbance. Ascertain whether it is connected to the cloud vortex or any ongoing supernatural activity, and put to rest any disturbances you might find. Remember your training. I will pray to the kami for your success. Amaterasu protect you. Grandmaster of the Shogunate's Magical Arcane Division, Matsumoto Desai.